The temple where they hold the artifact is just up ahead. It will be heavily guarded.
You don't say.
Additionally, troops are always on standby to reinforce the temple guard. The moment they become aware of our presence, all available reinforcements will be sent into battle.
But there's a limited number of troops ready to intervene, right?
Of course there is, human.
Then let's split up. Force them to spread out across the perimeter.
Sure that's a good idea, mate?
If they concentrate their troops into a single spot, we won't have any chance of breaking through. But if they're not sure of enemy strength and distribution, one of us might have a shot of getting in.
The ship will remain here. In case we actually make it to the evac stage, work your way back to this LZ.
Yelena, you're staying with the ship.
Commander, respectfully, our mission is to stop that device from becoming active. At this point, I'm of no use here.
She's right, Liz. We go all in on this one. We either make it or we don't.
All right. Just be careful, okay?
I will.
Anyone got any questions? Let's do this. Good luck.
Bridge.
So fortified?
Not always. Why do you ask?
Just feels like they knew we were coming.
If they did, it was not I who told them.
That's what I was afraid of.
Thank you.
temple always so fortified?
Not always. Why do you ask?
Just feels like they knew we were coming.
If they did, it was not I who told them.
That's what I was afraid of.
Thank you.
good thing they like going through walls. I can't breathe!
Move quickly through the fog. Golly, the humans. Reactivate the elevator. And how do I do that? The component has been removed from the circuit board. You must guide it back into its place.
There's a few components here. Which one is it?
Use your head.
The one that glows?
That is correct.
Come on, again.
should be powered now. Right.
Basra?
Yes?
I'm in an area and there's platforms. Any advice?
There should be a control room nearby. You will want to go there first if you plan on using those platforms. Once there, you must look for a...
Masra! Masra! Talk to me! Damn!
Elena. Any differences between the standard Nova jetpack controls and those of a Stinger jetpack?
I think
you
had
a new point. You can say that. Got him! Thanks!
Jumping will cause the propulsion thrusters to kick in. Be careful, though. They pack quite a punch.
I know how to use the jetpack, Yelena.
Thank you.
That takes care of the first part. Mobile platform here. Can you power it up from your side?
Give me a second. There, should be functional now.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You ready?
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Looks old.
Just keep your eyes open.
Let me hypothesize. You got a bad feeling about this.
Something doesn't feel right.
Look there, it's Yelena and that Voltorite buddy of yours. Let's get down.
Cal, Rufus, you made it! Just in time. This console is directly connected to the weapon. By reconfiguring the power distribution to the peripheral...
Yelena, in words I can understand...
I can make this fucker blow itself up, and I can put it on a timer to give us time to get out of here. Clear enough?
Do it!
I just need a second.
Mazra, you okay?
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
I lost contact with you. I thought that something had happened.
Something did happen. But it wasn't anything I could not handle.
Now to see about the reroute.
So what was it? What happened? It was nothing.
Roger is set. Self-destruct sequence initiated. It's done.
You can control this thing?
Yes, I can.
Then do it!
I am controlling it.
Lothrop, what are you doing?
Ensuring that no human is
why? What?
Overseer has left me no choice.
have a choice.
Losing.